All right, nice. Yeah, you were spamming too? Nice. Yeah, it's always a good time. I mean, now that football season's over, we don't get to correspond as much. But I'm still alive to win my NCAA bracket. My one with my friends I got going on. So there's that, I guess. I basically need North Carolina to lose. To lose this round. There, YR, get trolled, brah. No, don't hurt me, YR. Ouch. Don't hurt yourself. Oh, you hurt yourself. Yeah, so I need North Carolina to lose. And Kansas to win. I know North Carolina, the earlier they lose, the better, because the guy I'm up against who's tied with me has North Carolina winning the championship. Over Kansas, and I have Kansas winning the championship, so. Hey! Where's that troll bait? There he is. King Christian, the best ninja in NA. Oh my. I need health. Getting trolled hard over here. I have downtimes a lot. What? We all have our downtimes. Let's see, I'm gonna put another defense here. So, and I think there's 27 brackets in that tourney I'm in, or in that league, whatever you wanna call it. So, I can do I can get 160 bucks if I win. 80 bucks for second. No, it's 180. How the hell did it go? I don't know, I can't remember. Anyways, it's like 180 for winning, 80 for second, and 10 bucks for third. So it drops off pretty quickly, but winning would be key. And I've done really well in brackets in the past. I won a bunch of brackets back in college. I won a bracket at a bar that my dad always went to. In 2002, I picked Maryland to win. I won like 500 bucks when I was like 16. I wasn't supposed to be in it, and people were pissed off that I won. And I'm like, "You're a 40-year-old guy. I don't even watch basketball, and I dominated you." It was pretty funny. So, they can go ahead and eat it. But I spent the money on a lot of video games, I'm pretty sure. Video games and fishing equipment. So, but yeah, brackets are a lot of fun. I'll tell you my little secret for brackets. You can be all this bracketology dude and look all up, records and matches and mismatches and blah, 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 blah. Honestly, a lot of that stuff doesn't matter. It's how the teams are playing going into the tournament. It's just like the 07, 07 Giants. It's like the 11 Giants. It's like the 2010 Packers. It's like the 2005 Steelers. It's all how you're playing going into the tourney. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all, in my opinion, how the team plays in December and early January. That just doesn't matter. It's basically February and your conference tournaments. So that's my little spiel, and it works out pretty well. Did he kill me? No. I was even near that bomb or that missile. Weak. I'm not following you. I'm gonna defend. No! Are you kidding? Oh, man. You guys trolling me hard. Number Muncher's trolling me. Damn it. That True Grit really annoys at times. Alright, I need some bricks. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's do this. What the heck? Oh man, I jumped on a spike. Oh, he's at our base. Let's get ready to go play. Coming, team. Oh, I hit him midair! That was awesome! Alright, YR. I'm on your six, brah. Get that number muncher. Oh, it's a battle. Oh, oh no. Why are you just came around the corner and got munched? Number munched. My force gates are gone. Whoa. Alright, I gotta get some bricks. I'm gonna get some bricks. I gotta set some traps for these guys. Respawns are getting longer. Get that shinobi. Oh, they're all over there, huh? Whoops. They dug himself a pit here. Bradley. Ah, Shinobi was waiting for it there. I'm getting some bricks. Oh, this is not gonna work out well. I'm still mad that the splash damage happens with the scientist. Doesn't really too much with the Sarge. No! God! I hate how he can spam his feet like that. Ugh. Your base is under attack. Don't let him take it down. Reloading.
Substantial threat restored.
Well, let's see if I can rebuild my base here a little bit. He's already cocking us off. Thank you. No! Are you kidding? God! It's so frustrating. Man, that was so frustrating. I was one hit. Alright, I can just defend. I swear, if I would have cubed myself in, I would have gotten at least a third of that cube with the blockbuster. Son of a beanstalk. Get him. Kill that Toretto. We can get rid of him. That would make things a little bit easier. Use the carp farming method here. And Alpha, I'm hiding the traps for you. Oh, here we go. Oh no! Get some number muncher. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Yeah, I'll do one more. Oh, attack! I got both of them down. Yeah. Get in there, team. Wipe out that Toretto. Uh-oh, that was a bad move. Ah, well, whatever. Your base is under attack. No, are you kidding? Oh no. Wake up, your base is taking damage. Help your crew to hit the base for the win. Heads up, some eye droppers. God, that sucks. True Grit is just really annoying. Oh man.
Thank you so much for watching this amazing block and load gameplay. If you enjoyed that one, maybe you'll enjoy some of the gameplays from my beta playlist or from the release playlist. And if you have not done so already, hit the subscribe button for me. It'll make me feel all warm and fuzzy. Tony Toretto style.